Ndagira ngo mbagezeho ubutumwa bw'uyu mwaka.
I would like now to share the message for this coming year.
Mbahe n'icyerekezo cy'uyu mwaka.
And I'll also give you the direction for this year.
Mbahe n'inyito y'uyu mwaka.
And I'll give you the theme of this year.
Reka mpere ku nyito izina ry'uyu mwaka.
Let me start with the theme of this year.
Izina ry'uyu mwaka.
The name of this year.
Mbibutse ko umwaka turangije cyangwa se tugiye kurangiza mu kanya gato.
The year that we are about to finish.
N'umwaka twahariye. Twise izina rivuga ngo kwiriba ryo kwiyemeza.
It is the year that we called the year at the well of commitment.
Iriba ryo kwiyemeza.
The well of commitment.
Twiyemeje kugirana ubusabane bwacu n'Imana.
We committed to have fellowship with God.
Ubusabane bwacu n'abagenzi bacu.
To have fellowship with our neighbors.
Ubusabane bwacu n'inzu y'Imana.
And to have fellowship with the house of God.
Twiyemeje kuba igicaniro cyo kuramya.
We committed to be an altar of worship.
Twiyemeza kuba igicaniro cyo gusenga.
We committed to be the altar of prayer.
Twiyemeza kuba igicaniro cyo guhamya Yesu.
And we committed to be the altar of witnessing or evangelization.
Nanone twiyemeje.
Additionally, we committed
gusenga tukiha Imana ubuzima bwacu bwose tukabuharira Imana.
To pray, to give ourselves to God fully.
Nivuga butumwa.
And also to evangelize.
Kabamba shimiye ko mwabashije gukurikiza iyo gahunda ndetse no kwiyemeza kugira n'ubusabane bwimbitse n'Imana yayo.
I want to thank you for following that program and also to have deep intimacy with your God.
Nyuma yo kwiyemeza.
After the commitment.
Yo gushaka umaso y'Imana.
Seeking the face of God.
No kwegera Imana.
And drawing near to God.
Twarasenze.
We prayed.
Mana niko dufitiye muri uyu mwaka ugiye kuza.
We asked God what he has for us this coming year.
Kuko uyu mwaka turangije n'umwaka waduhize wabayemo ibintu byinshi.
Because the last year, the year we are about to finish, challenged us in a great way.
N'umwaka watangiranye icyorezo gikomeye.
It is a year that started with a great pandemic.
Isi yose yaboshwe n'umugozi umwe.
The whole world was bound with one rope.
Isi yose yazitiwe n'akazitiro kamwe.
The whole world was surrounded by one border.
Abantu bose babohewe mu cyorezo cyitwa COVID-19.
Everyone was trapped into this pandemic called COVID-19.
Nubwo COVID-19 yatangiye muri 2019 mu kwa 12 ariko yagaragaye cyane mu mwaka w'ibihumbi 2020.
Even though the pandemic started in December of 2019, it manifested or had a serious impact in the year of 2021.
Icyo cyorezo cyarakomeje.
That pandemic continued.
Kigeza mu mwaka w'2021.
And now we are in 2021.
Icyo cyorezo kirakomeza.
That pandemic continued.
N'ubu turi mu mpera z'umwaka.
And as we finish this year.
Benshi ntimwabashije guterana nk'uko mwateranaga.
Many did not fellowship the way you normally do.
Benshi ntimwabashije gukora amakesha nk'ayo mwakoraga.
Many did not spend your overnight in prayer like you used to do.
Murabizi mu Rwanda I Kigali twaramenyereye gukora amakesha muri zone tempo y'Igatenga.
As you know, in Kigali, Rwanda, we used to have the overnight in Zion Temple, Gatenga.
Ariko uyu munsi ntibyashobotse.
But today it has not become possible.
Kuko cya cyorezo gikomeje kugira imizi yacyo.
Because the pandemic still has its roots.
Nanubu.
To this day,
abantu baracyarimo bandura.
Many people are still being infected.
Bashiki bacu na bene data bararwaye.
Our brothers and sisters are sick.
Rero ntabwo byoroheye abantu guterana muri iri joro ngo babashe gusenga kwishimira umwaka mushya ugiye kuza.
So many people are not gathered, they are not fellowshipping in their overnights, wishing or getting ready for the next year.
Ntibabashe guterana kugira ngo baragize Imana umwaka utaha.
They were not able to fellowship to dedicate this coming year to God.
Nanone kandi ntibabashe guterana kugira ngo babashe gushimira Imana kuri uyu mwaka barangije.
They were also not able to fellowship to be thankful to God for this last year.
Ndabizi ko benshi mubabaye mu mitima.
I know many people are pained.
Wakwifuje kubuteranye n'abandi muririmba muhimbaza.
You wish to be fellowshipping with others in praise and worship.
Ariko ibihe si byacu.
But the times don't belong to us.
Ibihe ntibyemeye.
The times do not allow this.
Niyo mpamvu mwicaye uyu mwanya kuri televiziyo zanyu murimo munkurikira.
That's why you are sitting in this moment following me on TV.
Twakagombye kuba turi kumwe uyu mwanya.
We should have been together in this.
Turimo turirimba.
Singing.
Dusenga.
Praying.
Ariko ntibizashobotse.
But it has not become possible.
Wicaye mu rugo rwawe kuri televiziyo kurakurikira.
Right now you are sitting in your house before your TV following.
Abandi mwicaye ku maradiyo yanyu mwanze kuryama murategereje kumara kurikira.
Others did not sleep. You are waiting to hear what God has for you on the radio.
Murimo murakoresha radio, murimo murakoresha telefone, murimo murakoresha ibitangazamakuru bitandukanye kugira ngo mubashe gukurikira.
You are using TV, radio and different platforms to be able to follow us.
Kabambashimiye cyane.
And I thank you very much.
Uyu mwaka rero ugiye kuzaho utandukanye ute cyangwa se turawubona gute cyangwa se Imana irawutubwira wiki.
So how different is this coming year, or what is God saying about this coming year?
Mbere na mbere ndagira ngo mbanze kwifurize uyu mwaka mwiza ugiye kuza.
First I want to wish you a happy new year for 2022.
Imana ikuzamure.
May God elevate you.
Umwaka w'2022.
The year 2022.
N'umwaka ugira uti.
It is a year that says this.
Ihute uganisha ku ntego.
Run toward your goal.
Ihute uganisha ku ntego.
Run toward the goal.
Turabisanga mu gitabo cy'Abafilipi.
We find this in Philippians.
Igice cya gatatu umurongo wa 14.
Chapter 3 verse 14.
Ndamaranira kugeraho dutanguranwa ngo mpabwe ingororano zo guhamagara kw'Imana muri Kristo Yesu kwavuye mu ijuru.
I press toward the goal for the prize of the upward call of God in Christ Jesus.
Uyu mwaka ushize.
This last year,
habaye kwicara kwinshi.
There was a lot of rest and sitting down.
Habaye kwiheba kwinshi.
There was a lot of depression.
Habaye kunanirwa kwinshi.
There was a lot of difficulty.
Yewe habaye no kwivumbura.
Yes, there was even getting upset.
Kuko ibintu ntibyagenze uko dushaka.
Because things did not work according to our will.
Menshi amaduka yabo yarafunze.
Many people's business shut down.
Ingendo zabo zarahagaze.
Their trips were cancelled.
Amacumbi yabo yabuze abayacumbikamo.
Their hotels did not find any clients.
Imodoka zabo zabuze abagenzi.
Their cars did not have anybody to drive them.
Abantu baheze mu ngune nyezinzu.
People were confined in the four corners of the house.
Havuyemo kurwara.
There was sickness.
Ibitekerezo byinshi.
A lot of thinking.
Guhahamuka.
There was depression.
Ibyo ni ibintu byagwiriye abantu benshi.
All those things came upon many people.
Habayeho gucika intege mu buryo butandukanye.
There was discouragement in different ways.
Ubwo buzima burasa naho bwari bugiye kumenyerwa abantu gukomeza ruko bameze.
That life was becoming a life of habit, a normal life.
Dore Imana ivuga.
This is what God is saying here.
Ngo noneho.
Now.
Uyu mwaka ndagukinguriye.
I am opening the door for you this year.
Ihu tuganisha ku ntego.
Run toward the goal.
Ntegira icyongera kuguca intege.
Let nothing else discourage you.
Ntegira igihagarika umuvuduko wawe.
Let nothing stop your acceleration.
Ntegira ikiguca urutege ngo wumve amajwi akubwira ngo uhagarare nawe uhagarare. Oya, nyaruka uganishe ku ntego.
Let no voice discourage you or cause you to stop. No, run to your goal.
Mubiye nk'ibi ntumwa Paul yaravuze.
In these times, Paul said,
igihe hari ibibazo byinshi,
when there were many challenges,
abakristo muri Filipi bameze nabi.
And the Christians of Philippi were in trouble.
Barimo baca mu bihe bikomeye.
They were going through difficult times.
Barimo baca mu gahinda kenshi.
They were going through a lot of sorrow.
Yarabandikiye bati bite.
He wrote to them and said,
ntimurebe imibabaro murimo.
Do not look at the pain you are going through.
Ntimurebe ibibazo murimo.
Do not look at the problems you are going through.
Bati mundebereho.
Look at me.
Njyewe ndamaranira.
I have committed.
Njyewe ndiruka.
I am running.
Kugira ngo ngere ku ntego yanjye.
So that I can achieve my goal.
Ntakimpagarika.
Nothing can stop me.
Ntakimbuza amahoro.
Nothing can cause me to lose peace.
N'umugabo se.
It is men who.
N'umugore se. Umugore se.
Is it a woman?
N'ukwambara ubusa se.
Is it nakedness?
N'inzara se.
Is it famine?
N'indwara se.
Is it disease?
N'agahinda se.
Is it grief?
N'urupfu se.
Is it death?
N'ibibazo se.
Is it problems?
N'iki?
What is it?
Gituma ndiruka urugendo rwanjye.
That caused me not to run.
Ndamaranira.
I have committed.
Kugira ngo ntanguranwe.
So that I can run.
Mbashe guhabwa ibyo Imana yanteguriye.
Receive the prize that God has prepared for me.
Imbere yawe hari icyo Imana yateguye.
Before you there is something God has prepared.
Ariko kizafatwa n'abiruka.
But it will be taken by those who run.
Bariya badacika intege.
Those who are not discouraged.
Bariya barasa ku ntego.
Those who run towards the goal.
Bazagisingi.
They are going to catch it.
Uyu mwaka urimo za.
This coming year.
N'umwaka w'amarushanwa.
It is a year of competition.
N'umwaka w'amarushanwa.
It is a year of competition.
Abanyembaraga.
Those who are strong.
Abakomeye.
Those who are violent.
Abatunamuka ngo bave ku ntego.
Those who do not leave their goal.
Abamaranira.
Those who commit.
Abambaramaje.
Those who are committed.
Bazabigeraho.
They are going to achieve them.
Hari ibyo Imana yaguteguriye.
There is something that God has prepared.
Hari amasezerano Imana yaguteguriye.
There are promises that God has prepared.
Hari ibyo Imana ikuvugaho.
There are things that God is talking
about. Hari ibyo ivuga ku muryango wawe.
About your family.
Hari ibyo ivuga kuri bene wanyu.
About your neighbors.
Kandi biri imbere.
And they are coming.
Nta wundi uzabisingira.
No one else will catch them.
N'uwiruka.
Except the one who runs.
Udasubira inyuma.
Who doesn't go back.
Udatinya.
Who is not fearful.
Udatinda.
Who is not lazy.
Muri uyu mwaka.
In this year.
Ntuzemere abantu bagukerereza.
Don't allow anybody to slow you down.
Umuntu naza akagufata.
If somebody comes and catch you.
Ndagukeneye.
Say I need you.
Jya umubwira ati mwene da.
Tell them my brothers.
Rasa ku ntego.
Run to the goal.
Kuko ndamaranira.
Because I am.
Ndimo ndihuta.
I am running.
Ngera ku ntego yanjye.
Running to the goal.
Umuntu nakuzana amagambo.
If somebody comes to talk to
you. Ubona atajyanye naho uri mugana.
That things that do not
mubwire ati mwene data
tell them brothers sisters
mubwire icyakuzanye
tell me what why you came
urase ku ntego
run to the
ndaharanira ndiruka
because I'm running
gusingira ikiri imbere
to get a hold of
uyu mwaka
this year
ugomba kwirukamo
you must run
ugomba kugendamo
you must walk
kugira ngo ugere ku cimana
yaguteguye so that you can achieve what God has prepared
reka gucika intege
don't be discouraged
byiza birahari
good things are coming
byinshi birahari
many things are coming
ntiturangazwe n'ibyo satani arimo azana
don't be distracted by what Satan is bringing
n'amagambo muzajya mumva kuri televiziyo
the things you hear on the TV
n'ibyo muzumva ku maradiyo
the things you hear on the radio
bibicantege
things are discouraging
twebwe torero
we the church
twebwe torero
we the church
twebwe bana bima
we the children of God
turimo turiruka
we are running
turimo turiruka
we are running
turimo turasiganwa
we are competing
gusingira
to get a hold
ikimana tugeneye
the price that God has
gusingira
to get a hold
Ichimana duteguriye.
What God has prepared for us.
Ah, hallelujah.
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 Uriteguye.
Are you ready?
Gusingira.
To get a hold.
Ichimana guteguriye.
Of what God has prepared for you.
Yes, ashimwe cyane.
Praise Jesus.
Yes, ashimwe cyane.
Praise Jesus.
Uyu mwaka ni uwo kwihuta.
This year is a year of acceleration.
Ugomba kwihuta no kwihutisha ibintu.
You must accelerate and must cause your things to accelerate.
Niba warafataga isaha urya uzarye iminota mike.
If you ate for 1 hour, you must eat in a few minutes.
Niba warafataga isaha wambara.
If you took 1 hour to dress.
Fata iminota.
Take a few minutes. Because things are going to be.
Ninako n'amasezerano arimo yihuta.
And the same thing is happening with the promises.
Ubwami bw'Imana n'ubw'intwaranire n'abanyembaraga intwara nizo zizabugeramo.
The kingdom of God belongs to the violent, and the violence take a hold of it.
Ikiricyo giye tugomba gukoresha imbaraga zacu tukirukanga tukageraho Imana iduteguriye.
This is the year where we must use our strength and achieve what God has prepared.
Muri bimwe bituma umuntu abasha kwiruka.
Among the things that allow somebody to run.
N'ukutita kuzashize.
It is not to care about the past.
Witinda kuzashize.
Do not think about the past.
Witinda kubakubabaje.
Do not think about those who hurt you.
Witinda kubaguhemukiye.
Do not think about those who betrayed you.
Witinda n'uyu munsi kubakuvuga.
Do not think about those who are gossiping about you.
Reba imbere.
Look towards.
Reba imbere.
Look towards the front.
Reba imbere.
Look to your front.
Irukanke.
Run.
Haranira.
Compete.
Gufata icyo wateguriwe.
To take a hold of the prize you have prepared.
Iravuga.
The Bible says.
Hariya muri Yesaya 43.
In Isaiah 43.
Kuri ya murongo wa 19.
On 19, verse 19.
Kugeza kuri 20.
To 20.
Bibiliya iravuga ngo ibyakera ntuzabyibuke.
The Bible says, forget about the past.
Ngo ibyakera ntubyiteho.
Do not think of the things of old.
Urumva icyo kintu ibyakera ntubyibuke.
Do not remember of the things of old.
Ibyakera ntubyiteho.
Do not think about the things of old.
Ariko ubona ngo cumi n'icyenda.
That's on verse 19.
Bivuze iki?
What does this mean?
Ese ndibagirwa koko?
Do I really forget?
Oh yeah?
No.
Bivuze ngo?
What does it mean?
Ibyakera.
The things of the past.
Ntibikugireho imbaraga.
Do not allow them to have influence over you.
Nguvuge ngo
do not say
umwaka ushize narabibye imvura iraza irabisenya.
Last year I sowed and the flood came and destroyed my crops.
Uyu mwaka ushize narabibye uruzuba ruba rwinshi biruma.
Last year I sowed and there was great sun and it went dry.
Hanyuma ijwi rikakubwira ngo
and the voice tells you
ni hahandi.
It is the same thing.
Ntiwongere kubiba.
Don't sow again.
Kuko uruzuba ruracyahari.
Because there is still great sun.
Ndetse n'imvura iracyahari.
And there is still rain.
Ugifite iyo mitekerereze.
If you still have that mindset.
Ugendera ku byakunaniye akaba ariho udefinisa kubizaza.
If you define the future according to the things that your failures of the past.
Nturi muri aba Bibiliya ivuga ngo bariruka.
You are not among those that the Bible says who are running.
Abiruka bamera gute.
Who are those who run?
Ijwi riraza ngo.
The voice comes in.
Wibiba.
Do not sow.
Habaye izuba.
There was great sun.
Habaye imvura.
There was rain.
Now ukaribwira ngo.
And you tell it.
Ndamaranira kujya imbere.
I have committed to go forward.
Yego.
Yes.
Ejo hari izuba.
There was great sun.
Ejo hari imvura.
There was great rain.
Ariko imbere.
But forward.
Hari umusaruro.
There is harvest.
Twe turareba.
We look
umusaruro
towards the harvest.
Titurebe izuba.
We do not look at the sun.
Titurebe imbeho.
We do not look at the cold.
Titurebe imvura.
We do not look at the rain.
Turiruka.
We run.
Dutanguranwa.
We compete.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ku murongo wa 22 ikavuga ngo
and verse 20 the Bible says
ngo dore
behold
ngiye gukora ikintu gishya.
I'm going to do a new thing.
Ikintu gishya kiza ryari.
When does the new thing comes?
Igihe wirengagije ibyashize.
When you have ignored the things of the past.
Niwirengagiza biriya byashize.
If you ignore the past.
Tutinde ku byashize.
And you not think about the past.
Dore.
Behold.
Nzakora ikintu gishya.
I will do a new thing.
Ni ku Uwiteka avuga.
That says the Lord.
Uwiteka akorana n'abafite imitekerereze mishya.
The Lord works with those who have a new mindset.
Uwiteka akorana n'abafite ubwenge bwahindutse.
The Lord works with those who have a renewed mind.
Ntugacike intege nubwo waciye mu bice intege.
Do not be discouraged though you went through discouraging situations.
Imana yadushize amaso imbere.
God has given us our eyes.
Kugira ngo dutere intambwe zijye imbere.
So that we can walk forward.
Impamvu itadushize amaso inyuma.
The reason why I did not put the eyes in the back.
No kugira ngo tudasubira iyo twavuye.
Is that we don't go backwards.
Iyo nsubira inyuma.
When I go backwards.
Bandi muri risk nyinshi.
I am in great risk.
Kuko sinzi bintegereje hari.
Because I don't know what's waiting for me in the back.
Shobora kugwa.
I can fall.
Kuko nta amaso inyuma.
Because I do not have eyes in my back.
Ariko amaso y'imbere.
But the eyes in the front.
Amba kugenda.
They allow me to walk.
Nkagenda.
I walk.
Kandi nkareba.
And then I look.
Nkamenya.
I know any trap that may be.
Wirebe inyuma.
Do not look at the back.
Amaso inyuma ufite.
You don't have eyes in the back.
Wirebe inyuma.
Do not look at the back.
Nta ufite inyuma.
You don't have friends in the back.
Wirebe inyuma.
Do not look at the back.
Nta bigambiri inyuma.
You do not have any plans.
Wirebe inyuma.
Do not look at the back.
Nta masezerano ari inyuma.
You don't have any promises.
Hey!
Hallelujah.
Igihe cyose utambutse amasezerano yawe.
Every time you wait for your promise.
Ubuza amasezerano yawe.
Every time you miss your promise.
Yariruka kaje imbere.
They go forward.
Kuko amasezerano ntasubira inyuma.
Because promises do not go backwards.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amasezerano ntasitaguma inyuma.
Promises do not go backwards.
Ushobora kuza ukayacaho.
You can go past.
Tuyafate.
And you don't get a hold.
Ntabwo aguma.
They don't.
Yariruka kaje imbere.
They go forward and they go ahead.
Yagiye imbere.
When they go ahead.
No kugira ngo yagereho.
It is for you to achieve them.
Ntabwo ari inyuma.
They are not in the back.
Ngo twebweho ndi turabo gusubira inyuma.
We are not of those who backslide.
Kugira ngo dutakaze ubugingo bwacu.
To lose our life.
Ariko turabo gukomeza imbere.
But we are those who go forward.
Kugira ngo dukize ubugingo bwacu.
To save our lives.
Mwene data.
Brethren.
Ihute uganisha ku ntego.
Run toward the goal.
Niryo zina ry'uyu mwaka.
It is the name of this year.
Ihute.
Run.
Uganisha ku ntego.
Toward the goal.
Kwihuta uganisha ku ntego.
Running toward the goal.
Number 1 ni ukwibagirwa ibyashize.
First it is to forget the past.
Icyakabiri.
Number 2
ni kuva mu cyicaro warimo.
It is to leave your position, your current position.
Kwihuta niki?
What is running?
No kongera speed, no kongera umuvuduko.
It is to increase your speed.
Niba ushaka kugera ku biri imbere.
If you want to attain the things ahead of you.
Ongera umuvuduko.
You must increase your speed.
Bivuge ngo va mu byo warumenyereye.
That means leave the usual.
Warusinziriye cyane.
You were sleeping.
Waruryamye cyane.
You were resting.
Warutinza aho hantu.
You were there for a long time.
Haguruka.
Stand up.
Wihute.
Run.
Ugere ku ntego yawe.
And attain your goal.
Kuva mu byumenyereye.
Leave the usual things.
Siga inyuma ibyumenyereye.
Leave the comfortable things.
Harabamuri bamenyereye kuba mu nzu kubera COVID.
There are people who are used to stay in the house because of COVID.
Ariko Imana none irakubwiye ngo haguruka.
God is not telling you get up.
Kandi wihute.
And run.
Urihuta ugana ku ntego.
You are running toward the goal.
Harabihuta batazi iyo bajya.
There are some who run not knowing where they are going.
Akaguruka to akavuduka kiruka.
They just run, they just get up and run.
Abo bitwa basazi.
Those are called crazies.
Ariko umuntu wiruka.
But the people who run.
Baba bafite icyo birukangira.
They are running toward a goal.
Muri uyu mwaka.
So in this year,
Imana ntigusaba gusa kwibagirwa ibya kera.
God is not asking you to forget the past.
Ntigusaba gusa kuva mu byumenyereye.
God is not asking you to leave your comfort zone.
Imana iragusaba no kugira intego y'ejo hazaza.
God is asking you to have a goal for tomorrow.
Uyu mwaka tugiye gutangira.
This year we are about to start.
Utangire ufite ngo nzawurangiza ngeze kuri iki.
Start it with the mindset of what you are going to achieve.
Icyo ni cyo zibutse Imana.
That's what you are going to remind God.
Mana
God
ndashaka gukora iki.
I want to do this.
Indego ntekereza ya mbere kuruta ibindi.
The first goal above all.
Nukongera cyane ubusabane bwawe n'Ima.
It is to increase significantly your fellowship with God.
Uyu mwaka wewe n'Imana mwongere mu bumwe kuruta uko mwabanaga.
This year you and God must be one more than ever.
Uyu mwaka ugomba intego yawe kuyivuga neza ukayimenya.
This year you must determine and define your goal.
Mana muri uyu mwaka.
God in this year.
Nzagukorera kuruta uko nagukorera.
I will serve you more than ever before.
Mana muri uyu mwaka.
God in this year.
Nzakora kuruta uko nakoraga.
I will work more than ever before.
Mana muri uyu mwaka.
God in this year.
Nzubaka.
I will build.
Uyu mwaka.
This year.
Nzubaka urugo.
I will get married.
Uyu mwaka.
This year.
Nzacuruza.
I will do business.
Uyu mwaka.
This year.
Nziga.
I will study.
Uyu mwaka.
This year.
Nzagira ubushuti.
I will have friendship.
Uyu mwaka.
This year.
Nzimukira ahantu.
I will move to a certain place.
Uyu mwaka.
This year.
Nzasaba urukundo.
I will ask for love.
Uyu mwaka.
This year.
Nziga kwihangana.
I will learn to be patient.
Uyu mwaka.
This year.
Nziga kuvuga neza.
I will learn to speak good.
Uyu mwaka.
This year.
Nziga gukora neza.
I will learn to work well.
Uyu mwaka.
This year.
Nziga kubana n'abantu amahoro.
I will learn to live with people in peace.
Uyu mwaka.
This year.
Nzagura imbago zanjye.
I will expand my territory.
Uyu mwaka.
This year.
Nzafasha abantu.
I will help people.
Uyu mwaka.
This year.
Nzabera benshi umugisha.
I will be a blessing to many people.
Uyu mwaka.
This year.
Ndanze sinzongera kurira.
I refuse. I will no longer cry.
Uyu mwaka.
This year.
Niyemeje guseka.
I commit to laugh.
Zacamo bitacamo.
Whether it works or not.
Bizaba byiza bitaba byiza.
Whether it's good or bad.
Nzahitamo.
I will choose.
Kunezerwa.
To be joyful.
Muri byose.
In all things.
Zongera nezerwa.
I will be joyful again.
Muri byose.
In all things.
Oh hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ese uramaranira kugera utanguranwa mwene data?
Are you running toward your goal, brother and sister?
Imbere yawe hari intego.
In front of you there is a goal.
Ndagira ngo wicare neza utekereze kuri uyu mwaka ushize aho wananiwe aho utashoboye none uvuye ngo man ngiye kwishiramo imbaraga ngiye no kugushaka uyu mwaka bizacimo.
I want you to examine last year where you failed, where you had challenges and commit to God that this year you will fellowship with him until it works out.
Kwihutuganisha ku ntego.
Running toward the goal.
No kwiyemeza.
It is to commit.
No kwiyemeza.
It's to commit.
Kuva mu mikorere ya kera ukinjira mu mikorere mishya.
To leave the old systems and acquire a new system.
Kuva mu bishaje ukinjira mu bishya.
To leave the old things and start new things.
Kuva mu byiza ukaja mu byiza cyane.
To leave the good things and enter even better things.
Kwiyemeza kuva mu bisharira winjira mu biryoshye.
To determine to leave the bitter things into the sweet things.
Igecho simana ibona twiyemeje muri ubwo buryo.
Every time God sees that we have committed that way.
Ngo nayo yiyemeza kujyana natwe.
He also commits to go with us.
Bibiliya iravuga ngo.
The Bible says.
Ngo nunyura mu mazi.
When you go through the waters.
Nanje niyemeje kuzabana.
I commit to be with you.
Nunyura mu muriro.
When you go through the fire.
Nzabana nawe.
I will be with you.
Iyo wiyemeje kujya ahantu.
When you commit to go somewhere.
Nayo yiyemeza kubana nawe.
He also commits to be with you in that place.
Iyo Yesaya 43.
That is Isaiah 43.
Kuri umurongo wa kabiri.
On verse 2.
Ngo nunyura mu mazi.
When you go through the waters.
Nunyura mu muriro.
When you go through fire.
Nanje nzabana
nawe. I will be with you too.
Noneho nunyura mu byiza.
Then if you go to good things.
Ntizagusiga.
He will not leave you
behind. Izacamo na izaguca izacanamo nawe mu byiza.
He will go through the good things with you.
Mu birori.
In celebration.
Naira butaha.
He also comes.
Mukiriyo.
In mourning.
Nahiraza.
He also comes.
mubyiza
in good things
murabana
you live with him
mubifunye
in difficult things
murabana
he's with you
wiyemeze
commit
muri ibi bihe
in these times
wiyemeze
commit
muri ibi bihe
in these times
kwiruka ugana ku ntego
to run toward the goal
kwiruka ugera ku ntego bivuze iki
what is running toward the goal
guhitamo abo mujyana
it is to choose those you will go with
mu aba athlete
athletes
birukangana n'aba athlete
they run with athletes
iyo hari olympic abantu biruka muri amarushano
when there is when we have olympics when people are competing
abo barimo biruka bose n'aba athlete
those who run are athletes
natwe nuko
the same for us
ugomba guhitamo abantu mugiye kujyana muri uru rugendo
you must choose those you are about to go with in this journey
umuntu wese utazatumugera ku ntego yawe
any person who hinder you from attaining your goal
n'umwanzi w'umwaka wawe
is the enemy of your year
uyu mwaka tugiye kwinjiramo
this year we are about to enter
umuntu wese utagushigikiye
a person who does not support you
ugera ku ntego yawe
attain your goal
iguteza imbere
that advances you
igateza abana imbere
that causes others to prosper
uwo ni umwanzi w'umwaka
that person is the enemy of the year
nubwo yaba afite imvugo nziza
though they may speak well
ariko atakugeza ku ntego yawe
if they do not help you to attain your goal
ntabwo ari mwiza
that person is not a good
umuntu mwiza ninde muri uyu mwaka kuri wowe
who is a good person to you this year
noza kugeza ku ntego yawe
it is the one who will help you to attain your goal
amen
amen
umuntu mwiza suzaguha icyurya no kwambara gusa
a person is not the one who give you food and clothes
umuntu mwiza si umuntu ukubwira amagambo meza gusa
a good person is not someone who tell you good words
muri uyu mwaka
in this year
umuntu uzadefinisa nk'umuntu mwiza ukavuga ngo uyu ni mwiza
the definition of a good person is this
ni umuntu uzagufasha kugera kuri iriya nzu ushaka kugura
is the person who will help you to buy the house you want to buy
ni umuntu uzagufasha kugira ngo wubake
is a person who will help you to have a marriage
no umuntu uzagufasha kugira ngo wige
is someone who help you to be educated
no umuntu uzagufasha kakurihera na minerevale kugira ngo utsinde
someone who even pay your tuition for you to go to school
intego ziyemeza muri uyu mwaka
the goal you will have this year
uzasaba imana iguhe abantu bazagufasha kuyigeraho
ask god to give you people who help you to attain them
niba ugiye kwiruka
if you are about to run
saba imana bazagufasha kwiruka
ask god those who help you to run
igihe abisiraeli barimo barwana n'abameleki
the time when the israelites were fighting with the amalekites
abantu bagiye ku rugamba
people went to war
bayobowe na yoshua
and they were led by joshua
mose aravuga ngo
moses said
sindi buje ku rugamba
I'm not going to the battlefield
ngiye gufasha yoshua gere ku ntego
I'm going to help joshua to attain his goal
abashe gutsinda abanzi
to be able to fight and overcome his enemies
ngo arazamuka ku musozi
and then he went up to the mountain
ageze ku musozi
when he got to the mountain
ngo arapfukama
he knelt down
azamura amaboko
and he lifted his arms
azamuye amaboko
when he lifted his arms
yumva karuru efo
he heard a noise from afar
abisiraeli baririmba
when the israelites were singing
baririmba
they were singing
kubanesheje
that they have overcome
mukanya gato
and in a short time
amaboko araruha
the arms got tired
arayamanura
and he lowered his arms
ayamanura
when he lowered the arms
abanyamerika barabahindukirana barabirukana
the amalekites fought again and defeated them
yumva ijwi ryo kurira
when he heard the cries heard the cries of the israelites he heard the cries
turapfuye
we are dying
niki kibaye
what's happening
Joshua yaneshejwe.
Joshua is being defeated.
Harongera ati Imana tabara.
And he called upon God again, save us.
Azamuye amaboko.
When he lifted his arms,
inkuru irahinduka.
The story changed.
Hari abagabo bara.
There were men in that place.
Barabireba.
They looked.
Baravuga ngo Mose yazamuye amaboko.
And they say when Moses lifts his arms,
Joshua gera ku ntego.
Joshua attains his goal.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, Moses azamuye amaboko.
When Moses lifts his hands,
Joshua gera ku ntego.
Joshua attains.
Ukeneye umuntu uzazamura amaboko ye muri uyu mwaka kugira ngo ugere ku ntego yawe. Nutamubona musaba Imana imuzane.
You need someone who will lift up your arms to attain your goal. If you do not find him or her, ask God to bring them.
Muri urugendo uri mu Rwanda n'Abamaleki ukeneye Mose.
This journey where you are fighting against the Amalekites, you need Moses.
Ariko Mose nawe.
But Moses,
yarafite hafi imyaka igeze ku ijana.
He was almost 100 years.
Aho nawe yarafite mu myaka nk'ijana gutya cyangwa 90 na.
He was about 90 years and so.
Atangira kuruha.
He started to be tired.
Intego ya Mose.
The goal of Moses was to lift his arms
kugira ngo Yoshua
so that Joshua
agere ku ntego ye asinda abanzi be icyabaye niki muri uwo mwanya.
This is what happened.
Hari abagabo babiri bicaye hari.
There were two men sitting aside.
Baravuga ati reka tugende.
And they say let's go.
Dufashe Mose agere ku ntego ye.
Help Moses to attain his goal.
Mose nagera ku ntego ye.
Moses attains his goal.
Yoshua nagera ku ntego.
Joshua will attain his goal.
Yoshua nagera ku ntego.
When Joshua attains his goal.
Israel nagera ku ntego.
Israel will attain his goal.
Israel negera ku ntego
yayo. Israel attains his goal.
Imana iragera ku ntego
yayo. God will attain his goal.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Haza umugabo witwa Aaron.
There came a man called Aaron.
Haza nundi witwa Hur.
There came a man called Hur.
Barazabwira Mose.
And they told Moses.
Turashaka kugufasha kugere ku ntego yawe.
We want to help you to attain your goal.
That is good.
They say how?
Twabonye wazamuye amaboko cyane urananirwa.
You lifted up your arms and you got tired.
Ati ntiwongera.
We are not going to let you do that.
Njewe icyo nkora?
What I'm going to do?
Ndazamura
ukuboko. I'll lift up this arm.
Huri nawe?
And Ur
arazamura
ukuboko. He's going to lift up the other arm.
Wewe nturuha.
You will not get tired.
Kuko twe turaba tugufasha.
Because we support, we'll be supporting you.
Ati yo muramufashije.
Say this will help me.
Atariko
but
ibindi twabikora.
We cannot do this if you're not sitting down.
Bafatibuye.
They took a stone.
Baramwicazaho.
And they allow him to
ibuye ni kwimunsi.
What is the rock today?
Ni Yesu Kristo.
It is Jesus Christ.
Ukeneye bakwicaza kwibuye.
You need people who allow you to sit on the rock. Who is Jesus Christ?
Hanyuma bakagutera ijeke bakakuzamura.
And then they will lift you up.
Ukagera ku ntego.
Until you attain your goal.
Ah.
Yes.
Moses aricara.
Moses sat down.
Bazamura
amaboko. And they lifted up his arms.
Uwo munsi.
That day.
Yoshua aratsinda.
Joshua overcame.
Yoshua aratsinda.
Joshua overcame.
Yoshua aratsinda.
Joshua overcame.
Yoshua aratsinda.
Joshua overcame.
Imana igera ku ntego yayo.
God attained his goal.
Iravuga ngo kuva uyu munsi.
And he said from this day forward.
Kuva munsi.
From this day forward. Abanyamaleki
bakuye muri liste y'abantu banjye.
I am removing the Amalekites from my peoples.
Umva nkubwire.
Listen.
Iyo tukubwira ngo wihute uganisha ku ntego yawe.
When we say run toward your goal.
Inyungu siza we wenyine.
You are not the only one who benefits.
Ni benshi.
There are many people.
Yoshua.
Joshua.
Kugera ku nyungu. Kugera ku ntego.
When he attained his goal.
Zari inyungu ya Israeli.
It was beneficial to Israelites.
Zari inyungu y'isi yose.
It was the benefit to the whole world.
Iwo munsi abanyamerika babarangiza.
If the Amalekites had destroyed Israel, Jesus wouldn't have been born. Because he was supposed to be born among the Israelites. The whole world would not have been saved.
We'll
be in darkness.
Kugera ku ntego kwawe.
Attaining your goal.
Ni inyungu z'Imana kandi ni inyungu za benshi.
It is the benefit of God and the benefit of many people.
Yesu amaze kuza ku isi.
When Jesus came to this world,
arafarazuka.
He died and rose again.
Yatwaye abantu benshi.
He took many people
imbere y'Imana.
Before God.
Iravuga ngo turabari barazimiye ndabakuzanye.
And he said that these were lost and I'm bringing them back to you.
Ngo kuva uwo munsi.
And from that day,
Imana iba data.
God became the Father.
Natwe tuyibera abantu b'abahungu n'abakobwa.
And we became his sons and daughters.
Tasone dufite zo kwitwa abana b'Imana.
We are not ashamed to be called his children.
Mwene data. Uyu mwaka nutihute ngo ugere ku nshingano zawe cyangwa uganisha ku ntego yawe hari benshi bazabigwamo.
Brother and sister, if you do not run to attain your goal, many people will perish because of that.
Benshi.
Many people
bazabigwamo.
Will perish.
Ndagusaba ngo
I'm asking you.
Ugendere mu iyerekwa ry'uyu mwaka.
Walk according to the vision of this year.
Kwihuta uganisha ku ntego.
Run toward the goal.
Wihuta uganisha ku ntego.
Run toward the goal.
Nusenga.
When you pray,
uganisha ku ntego.
Pray toward the goal.
Ubwire Imana.
tell God
icyifuzo cyawe,
your desire.
Nuramya.
When you worship,
uganishe ku ntego.
Worship toward the goal.
Kuramya.
Worshiping,
no guhesha Imana icyubahiro.
It is to give glory to God.
Si ukunezeza abantu.
It is not pleasing people.
No guhesha Imana icyubahiro.
It is to please God.
Nubwiriza.
When you preach,
uganishe ku ntego.
Preach toward the goal.
Ubwire abantu.
Tell people, as if God is telling them what is on God's heart. Tell people the same thing. Run toward the goal. It says,
tuzapfa.
You will not die
kuko ufite icyo ugiye kugera,
because you have something to achieve.
Umwanditsi aravuga ngo,
the writer says,
sinzapfa,
I will not die,
nzarama,
I will live,
ngo kugira ngo,
so that
mvuge imirimo ikomeye y'Imana,
I can proclaim the great works of
God. Ngo umve intego y'uyu muntu.
I want you to hear the goal of this
person. Nukuvuga imirimo ikomeye y'Imana.
It is to proclaim the great works of
God. Nukuvuga iby'Imana bikomeye.
It is to proclaim the great
kubwiyo pamf.
For that reason,
nta rendezvous y'urupfu afite.
I have no appointment with death.
Ndacyagenda.
I am still walking.
Kugira ngo ndamye Imana.
So that I can worship
God. Vuga Imana.
Speak about God.
Urupfu muri uyu mwaka.
The death this year.
Turwirukanye ku buzima bwawe.
Remove it in this year.
Kugira ngo uzaramye Imana.
So that you can proclaim God.
Uzavuga imirimo ikomeye y'Imana.
You can proclaim the works of God.
Iyo ufite intego.
When you have a goal.
Ntabwo buteganya gupfa.
You do not anticipate to die. No.
Uyu mwaka.
This year.
Ugomba kugera ku ntego.
You must attain your goal.
Byanze bikunze.
No matter what.
Urupfu. Nta rendezvous mufitanye.
You have no appointment with death.
Ufitanye rendezvous n'urupfu.
Do you have an appointment with death?
Nje ntarwo.
I don't.
Wowe?
You will? I don't think so.
Jose.
Jose.
Hari abantu bafite ubwoba.
There are people who are fearful.
Muri uyu mwaka.
This year.
Barimo bavuga ibintu byinshi.
Who are saying many things.
Ngo imperuka iraje.
That the end has come.
Antichrist araje.
The Antichrist is here.
Inyamaswa iraje.
The beast is here.
666
is here.
Bagiye kutushira utuntu mu mibiri.
They are going to put chips in our bodies.
Utwo twose.
All those
things. Ibyo byose.
All those things. We have no appointment with
them.
We have an appointment with Jesus. To work with Jesus. To work with Jesus. Whatever they do.
Antichrist
yaza. Whether
he does it.
We are running toward the goal. The goal is to see him.
Amen.
Amen. I'm going to give you the four quarters that we are going to
have
in summary.
Kugira ngo ubashe kugera ku mugisha wawe cyangwa se ku ntego yawe.
So that you can attain your goal.
Ndagusaba ibintu uzakora.
I'm asking you a few things to do.
Ukwezi kwa mbere uku kose tutangiye.
The first month of January.
Gusabemo ubwenge.
Ask for wisdom.
Imana aza kuguha ubwenge.
God will give you wisdom.
Uburyo ukora amakorosi ukagera ku ntego yawe.
Of things or ways to adapt to attain your goal.
Ukwezi kwa kabiri.
The second month.
Ujye gusaba Imana iguhe ubwenge bwayo, ingamba zayo.
Ask God for divine strategy.
Izi ngamba z'ubumana zizatuma ukora ibintu ugere ku ntego yawe.
These divine strategies will allow you to do things and attain your goal.
Ukwezi kwa gatatu.
March.
Usaba Imana izaguhe umwuka wo kumenya ariwo kurondora.
Ask God to give you the spirit of discernment.
Uzamenya abo muzagendana, uzarondora abo muri kumwe. Abashaka kugusubiza inyuma n'abashaka kuguteza imbere, uzagira uwo mwuka kugira ngo uzabashe kuhagera.
You will discern those you are with, those who want to advance you or those who want to cause you to go backwards.
Mu kwezi kwa gatanu.
In May.
Uzafate Yesu nk'icyitegererezo cyawe.
In April, take Jesus as your role model. Yes.
April,
take Jesus as your role model.
Urebe Yesu.
Look at Jesus.
Nureba Yesu.
If you look to
Jesus,
you will run and attain your goal.
Azakubera icyitegererezo.
He will be your example.
Mu kwezi kwa gatandatu.
In May.
Kwa gatanu, mu kwezi kwa gatanu.
In May.
Uzabe witeguye gutsinda. Uzakora urugendo rutuma utsinda.
Race to win.
Uzasiganirwa kugira ngo utsinde. Ntukajye mu kintu cyose ubona uzatsindwamo. Ikintu uzatsindamo kijemo. Nicyo uzabona kutsindwamo, uzasaba imbaraga kugira ngo ugitsinde. Uziruke urugendo rutuma utsinda.
You must also only race towards winning if you see that something is not going to be successful. Ask God to give you strength to win.
Mu kwezi kwa gatandatu.
In June.
Uza tangire gukorana n'umwuka wera.
Work with the Holy Spirit.
Nukorana n'umwuka wera.
If you work with the Holy Spirit,
azagushoboza kugeze ku bintu bikomeye.
He will enable you to attain great things.
Amen.
Amen.
Ibintu ubikora.
If you do these things,
uzinjira mu kwezi kwa karindwi.
You will enter July.
Uri umuntu udasanzwe.
As a special people.
Mu kwa munane.
August.
Uzaba uri igikoresho cy'Imana gihamba.
You'll be God's vessel.
Mu kwa cyenda.
In September.
Uzaba ufite kwizera kunesha isi n'ibigaragaza bikuza imbere byose.
You have faith that overcomes the world and any other obstacles.
Mu kwezi kwa cumi.
In October.
Uzasarura ibintu byinshi.
You will have a harvest.
Ukwa cumi na kumwe.
In November.
Uzagira imigabane ibiri.
You will have a double portion.
Mu kwa cumi na kumwe.
And in.
Mu kwa cumi na kabiri.
In December.
Uzaba wibutswe n'Imana.
You will be remembered by God.
Umva nkubwire mwene.
Listen, brother and sister.
Uzabikurikire.
Follow this.
Uzabikurikira uko bikubwiye.
Follow this as I'm telling you.
Amateka yawe azahinduka.
And your history will change.
Reka mbisubiremo.
Let me repeat them.
Ubwenge.
Wisdom.
Ingamba zivuye ku Mana.
Divine strategy.
Kumenya ariko kurondora.
Discernment.
Yesu cyitegerezo cyawe.
Jesus your role model.
Gusiganirwa hutsinda.
Race to win.
Gukorana n'umwuka wera.
Work with the Holy Spirit.
Umuntu udasanzwe.
A special people.
Igikoresho cy'Imana.
God's vessel.
Kwizera kuganisha ku ntsinzi.
Faith that leads to victory.
Gusarura.
Harvest.
Imigabane ibiri.
Double portion.
No kwibukwa.
And remember.
Duhe Yesu icyubahiro.
Give Jesus glory.
Vigeregere na shangwe kubwa.
Give a shout of joy.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Amen!
Amen!
Bavandimwe,
brothers and sisters,
Kunda,
that I love,
kandi sabira,
and that I pray for,
ndabifuriza umwaka mwiza.
I wish you a happy
hove, hove,
new year, and I hug you.
Ndasaba ngo duhoberane.
I ask you to hug each other.
Umwaka mwiza, Jose.
Happy New Year, Jose.
Yes, aguha umugisha.
May Jesus bless you.
Muri uyu mwaka.
In this year.
Uzawugiremo umugisha mwinshi.
May you receive a big blessing. Amen.
Kimureba ko tambaye impeta uyu mwaka w'intego uzambara impeta.
This year you'll be married.
Amen.
Amen.
Ndizera ko kuzakubona wambaye impeta.
I trust that I will see you with
reka kwereke.
Let me do this.
Akaboko kawe.
Give me your hand.
Ngawe bereke. Iyi ni intego.
This is a goal.
Muri uyu mwaka.
In this year.
Jose azambara impeta.
Jose will have a ring.
Ntazongera kuba ingaragu.
He will no longer be seen.
Tuzakora ubukwe bwe.
We have his wedding.
Namwe mwese muri bamunkurikira.
And those who are following me.
Niba uri kumwe n'umuseribateri aho mwambika impeta.
If you are with a single person, I give them your ring.
Mwambike iyo mpeta.
Give them your ring.
Mwambike.
Give them your ring.
Abakobwa n'abahungu muzarongore muzarongore.
Young men and women, get married and be married.
Amen.
Amen.
Urakoze cyane Jose.
Thank you very much.
Ndizera kuzanyereka ibirori.
I believe you show me a celebration.
Namwe mwese muri aha.
And all of you who are there.
Imana iguhe inzu.
May God give you a house.
Igukure mu bukode muri uyu mwaka.
May he take you out of renting.
Ubucuruzi bwawe buzakema.
May you have a successful business.
Ndaguhanura kuzabona bourse kuja kwiga.
I prophesy that you have a scholarship.
Ndaguhanura kuzagira ubwenge uzo mu bambere muri uyu mwaka.
I prophesy that you have wisdom and you become among the first.
Ndaguhanurira nubwo ibyorezo n'ibiki bizaza uzagira amagara mazima.
I prophesy that you have health despite of pandemics and other diseases.
Ndaguhanurira kuzabaho muri uyu mwaka ntuzapfe.
I prophesy life and not death.
Ndaguhanura kuzabyara abana b'abahungu n'abakobwa muri uyu mwaka.
I prophesy that you will have daughters and sons.
Ndaguhanurira muri uyu mwaka uzabona ingendo ubone amaviza ugende hirya no hino ujye gukora ibiri mu ntego Imana kugereye.
I prophesy that you have visas and you'll be able to travel and attain the things that God has prepared.
Ndaguhanurira kuzagira ubusabane na famiye yanyu yose mwongere muhure mwishime munezeruse.
I prophesy that you have a good fellowship with your family and become joyful.
Ndaguhanurira impano z'Imana kuzuzura muri wewe kandi zizakore muri uyu mwaka.
I prophesy for the gifts of God to be full in you and to be working.
Ndaguhanurira kuzagwiza byinshi, kugwiza. Uzakore duke hagwire byinshi.
I prophesy that you will be fruitful in all things.
uza akukoze hose kazanzamo.
Any small thing that you will do will be prosperous.
Ndaguhanuriye muri iyi mwaka.
I prophesy this year.
Kuzagira igikundira imbere y'abantu.
That you will have favor before men.
Uzakundwe n'abantu.
You will be loved by people.
Ndaguhanurira kuzakomanga ukomanze hose uzakingura.
I prophesy that everywhere you knock, the doors will be open.
Kuyimipaka imbere yawe.
I remove the boundaries before you.
Imipaka yo mu muryango.
The boundaries of the family.
Imipaka ya karani.
The boundaries of the generational curse.
Imipaka y'ubuzima.
The boundaries of life.
Tera intambwe aho mutari mwaremerewe wanyu gutera.
I ask you to step beyond where you have been, you have not stepped before.
Tera intambwe urenga ko kagozi.
I ask you to step beyond that rope.
Muri uyu mwaka.
In this year.
Uzagere mu mazone interdite ya famiye yacu. Aho bari baravuze ngo uyu muryango ntuzagera, we uzahagere.
May you go into the zones or places that you have been forbidden before in your family.
Muri uyu mwaka.
In this year.
Ndaguhanurira ubuzima bwiza, imibereho myiza, ubukristo bwiza.
I prophesy a good life, a good livelihood, and a good life of Christianity. Pastors who are following me, in this year, I pray that you will have a church and build a church. Buy a church. In this year, pastors, buy your own buildings. Pastors, be filled with the Holy Spirit. Christians, obey your pastors this year and be filled with the Holy Spirit. I prophesy to you that this year that you will be fed. You will drink. Even the things you did not sow, you will eat of it. This year, you will enter your Canaan. All the promises of God, you must take of them. You must drink of that juice. The juice of the promises. Drink of it. Drink of it. Hallelujah.
Muri uyu mwaka.
In this coming year. I'm talking to you.
Inzozi mbi zirarangiye.
The bad dreams are over.
Ugiye kuzaryama ugirota inzozi nziza.
You will sleep and you have good dreams.
Kandi inzozi zawe zizava mu iyerekwa, ibyo rwose uzabigeraho.
And your dreams will become a vision and you will attain it.
Inzozi zawe zizagerweho muri uyu mwaka.
Your dreams will be attained this year.
Iyerekwa ryawe rizagerweho muri uyu mwaka.
Your vision will be attained this year.
Muri uyu mwaka.
This year,
ndahanurira.
I prophesy.
Ndahanurira.
I prophesy.
Abantu barushe.
The people who are tired.
Kuruhuka neza.
To receive rest.
Bakagubwa neza.
To be well.
Bakabaho neza.
To have a good life.
Abasaza n'abakecuru.
The old men and women.
Ndahanurira muri uyu mwanya kongera imbaraga.
I prophesy strength in this moment.
Ongerwa imbaraga mu buzima
bwawe. Receive strength in your life.
Gira imbaraga z'abasore.
Receive strength of the youth.
Imbaraga z'abajene.
Receive strength of the youth.
Ndaguhanuriye.
I prophesy to you.
Kugira makakama n'itoto muri we. Freshness.
To receive freshness in your life.
Hey.
Yes.
Ndaguhanuriye.
I prophesy to you.
Amavuta ya kera navemo, amavuta mashya namanuke.
May the old anointing leave and receive the new anointing.
Ndaguhanuriye.
I prophesy.
Uruhu rwa kera ni rubavemo, mwakira uruhu rushya mubikamo vino nshya.
Remove the old wineskin and receive the new wineskin for new wine.
Uhereye umwanya.
From this day forward, if you are following me
kuri radio,
on radio,
ibya kera birarangiye, byose bibaye bishya.
The old things have come to pass. All things are becoming new.
Akiribisha muri uyu mwaka.
Receive the new things.
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 Wow!
Hallelujah!
Akira.
Receive.
Jesus. Ndabona uruzirira mu rutemba.
I see a river flowing.
Harimo amafi menshi.
With many fish.
Ndabona abantu barimo bakizwa ari benshi.
I see many people being saved.
Ndabona imigisha yabera ari myinshi cyane.
I see the blessing of the saints.
Ndabona uruzi.
I see a river.
Imana irambwiye ngo
God is telling
muri uyu mwaka wa 2022.
In 2022.
Abantu benshi bazakizwa.
Many people will be saved.
Ndabona abantu benshi bameze nk'amafi mu nyanja yiruka.
I see many people as fish swimming in the sea.
Kandi abaruzi babaye benshi.
And there are many fishermen.
Barimo barayafata.
They are taking them.
Uyu ni umwaka wo kuzana abantu mugakiza.
This is the year to bring people to salvation. Run to that goal. I see hearts of people coming to God.
Yeah.
Yes.
Mbega ubuzutse.
What a revival.
Oh. Ndabona imirasa y'izuba.
I see sunlight.
Irimirasira hano ko mu gikombe hari umwijima.
That is shining towards a dark valley.
Ndabona umucyo urimo genda usatira kiriya gikombe.
I see a light going towards that valley.
Umwijima wari mu rugo rwawe.
The darkness that was in your family.
Uragiye.
Is living now. The darkness that was among your children is living now. The darkness that was among your parents is living now.
Jesus, Rico Yabashikone. Eh, you wonder what it will be.
I'm seeing great things here.
Ndabona umurabyo.
I see lightning.
Satan araguye.
Satan is falling.
Satan araguye.
I see Satan falling.
Kimana?
Because God is doing great things in your family, at your workplace.
Araguye Satan.
He is fallen.
Hari inkingi ihagurutse iwawe mu rugo.
I see a pillar standing in your household.
Igiye gushigikira ubuzima bwawe.
That will support your life.
Igiye gushigikira akazi kawe.
That will support your job.
Imibereho yawe.
That will support your life.
Ubuzima bwawe.
Your life.
Shema yes.
Be praised Jesus.
Increase, increase, increase. Yongere, yongere,
increase,
yongere.
Increase.
Mukazi.
In your job,
Muzu.
In your household,
Mubitekerezo.
In your mindset,
Mubwenge.
In your wisdom.
Increase.
Increase.
Uyino mwaka wo kuzura.
This is the year of abundance.
Nawe nyaruka.
So you must run.
We hoot.
You must run
uja kundego ya.
Toward your goal. Let's give Jesus glory.
Ndagushima Yesu.
I thank you, Jesus,
ko wabanye natwe.
That you have been with us.
Watugiriye neza.
You have blessed us.
Urakoze ko twinjiye muri uyu mwaka.
Thank you for ushering us in this year.
Turagushimiye.
We thank you.
Umwaka udasanzwe.
This is a special year.
Umwaka ukomeye.
This is an amazing year.
Umwaka wo kuzana benshi mu bwami bwawe.
The year to bring many to your kingdom.
Uradusaba.
You are asking us
kwihuta tujya ku ntego
to run toward the goal.
Duhe imbaraga.
Give us strength.
Mwuka wera.
Holy Spirit.
Bidufashemo.
Help us.
Mwuka wera.
Holy Spirit.
Dukomeze.
Strengthen us.
Mwuka wera.
Holy Spirit.
Bana natwe.
Be with us.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.